Okay, folks, here's the big daddy, the XP-1130. Had it warming up for a few minutes. Should be good to go, nice and oily. Got some half-cured Madrone. We kind of stacked them together here, so we'll just see how she does. Embarrassing.
Oh, that sucks. How'd that happen?
I don't know. It wasn't that loose, I didn't think. I might have to take the time to put it back on the right way, though.
Yeah, you don't want to come in after a mid-cut. Oh, must have wobbled the bar enough while you moved it to...
That's probably it.
These are terrible for that.
Well, for how heavy it is, damn it.
Yeah.
Yeah, wow. Probably won't stay, but hey.
See, do we want to probably cut?
Yeah, I'll go from that side.
All right, I can get this going. Yeah, it is hanging. Yeah. Oh, it came off again. Yeah, you're hanging real good.
There we go. Well, for cutting half noodling style and picking up a little piece back here.
Not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
I can't complain about that.
Not the fastest thing on the planet, but it's...
Well, I don't think it's very fast when you're pulling 60.